Hey guys, welcome to Momia's channel, the platform that gives you the matchworth experience. Thanks for waiting for such a long time. In this video, you will learn how to do chess isolation. So we'll start from each azimuth of our chess, and then we'll connect each point to be a circle. In the end, I'll show you how to do a smooth wave with our body as we'll incorporate them into our future choreography. Come on then, let's unlock your new superpower.
Section 1. Chess Momentum. Arms akimbo, firm your shoulders, do not shock the move. You must tighten up your core for the whole training, which is fantastic for your abdomen. We start from one side. Imagine being pulled forward on your chest and then get punched hard. The movements of my limbs are just following the rhythms and beats. You just need to focus on the chest. Feeling the pull of the chest muscles and the push of the back when going forward. Feel the pressure on the rib cage and the core of the abdomen as you move backwards. We're going to speed up and only do explosive power forward. Imagine your upper body as a bullet. The chest pops forward like a bullet firing. Keep your core tight, exert full force. Go down on the beats. This is a basic movement for many types of dance. Like, is it down for hip hops, up and down. Let's have a break. Section 2, chest circles. Extend your arms, feel the stretch of your setback. This is for helping you find the momentum to size from your chest. Try extend further per time. Speed up. Now you can put down your hands to feel the chest and setback. Do not shrug your shoulders, stomach put in. Connect them, back, set, side, again, speed up. Terrific! We do front, right, back, left. Keep going, we will do foot runs. Reverse. Get ready to connect the 4 points to be a circle. If it's your first try, it definitely has some difficulty. Just try your best. Reverse. Take a breath, you can have a sip of water. Section 3, Horizontal Alpha. Keep doing chest circles. I suggest you firm your hands without any extra movements for your first try. Reverse. Change direction. Change the circle to signal alpha. For instance, we draw a hand view on the right, circle counting clockwise, stop a hand view on the left. Let's go faster. Terrific! Section 4, Front Wave. Imagine we're going to lick and kiss a wall in front of us with our body. from the top, slowly to shoulders, and then to the chest, to the stomach, I want you to breathe me, to the abdomen, let me be your air, to the pelvis, tighten up on butts, and squat halfway. Let's do it again. We do 4 beats per movement. Stomach, abdomen, pelvis, and sit back. Okay, speed up. 2 beats per movement. Great job. Connect all the points to do wave. Don't give up. Great. Okay, let's try again. To the opposite.
Tell me who I am.
Again.
Let me in on all your secrets. No inhibition.
Let's go a bit faster.
How deep is your love? Is it like the ocean?
Excellent.
What devotion?
What do you think we look like right now? A snake? A worm? Or something else you think of?
Hit me harder again.
Reverse.
How deep is your love?
You're very sexy right now. Take a break. You did it. Section 5, reverse the wave. We're gonna do a reverse wave. It means we start from the half sitting position. Connect all points going up. Let's do it. Just try your best. It's okay if you can't do it well. Let's combine the front and reverse waves. You can do it. Keep focus. Reverse. You can add some arm movements like me. You're almost there. You're so amazing today. Terrific!
That's all about our chest isolation dance movement. Remember, we're laying your foundation for future in dance. To draw a smooth and fancy circle with our chest, you need to practice more than once. So from this lesson on, you're no longer a total beginner. 非常感谢阿给是老七、一夜要去哪里以及喵王旺旺旺旺旺等宝贝粉丝们的大力支持。你们的反馈我都有认真阅读。Keep practicing, be consistent, and I'll see you in the next one.